getting away. Again?
Sorry, boss. It's a miracle this heap of crap delivery death trap has made it even this far. You know, it's just all you had left.
What's the next stop?
Slink Barracks, boss. And maybe while we're there, we can pick up some reinforcements, you know? I mean, we did kind of lose a lot of good guys back there.
Bunch of idiots couldn't stop one stinking slave.
Well, a little harsh, maybe, boss. I mean, I know you've been working your whole life to retire on one of those mega luxury air yachts and all. And I noticed Abe Guy burned that dream to smithereens. But maybe we clean this all up and you can still afford one of them economy models. You know, you buy it used off of E-Crappy.
Get us to Slink Barracks. Do it!
Of course, boss. I'm trying. We're gonna bring this puppy home. We are gonna bring this puppy home.
Come! through it.
A lot more running than I expected.
Oh no.
What the?
Yeah.
past him.
Am I getting punked?
Wait.
I want to get out of here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
I'm here to break you up.
Everybody, let's go.
We go with him. What's happening?
Tragedy. I only hope my moolah, which I'm definitely donating, can go towards those grieving friends and families who definitely exist. These are the words of one caring Gluckin who wished to remain anonymous. Gluckin, see? CEOs have been making sizable donations towards the families of the victims of the Rupture Farms disaster. Attending a candlelight vigil, some openly weeping for the innocent victims, the CEOs, and other less important Gluckins gathered around what's left of the factory to pay their respects.
You hear that?
This is not the time or the place to talk about Moen, who destroyed Rupture Farms.
Hey,
why the
hold up? I can go for a sandwich right here. We gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's
we
growling.
We can talk about how and why he definitely did it.
You hear that?
Thank you.
I'm here to get you free. Let's go. You never come.
Secure.